Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to enable verbose or highly detailed status messages. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description down below. To do this, through the Group Policy Editor, type in gpedit in the search menu, go to Computer Configuration, Administrative Templates, System, look for Display Highly Detailed Status Messages. Double click on it. Click Enabled. Click Apply. And then click OK. Restart your system to allow the changes to take effect. You can also do this through the registry editor. In the taskbar, type in registry editor, navigate to H key local machine, software, Microsoft, Windows, current version, policies, and system. Right click on the right pane to create a new D word. Call it verbose status to enable it. Give it a value of 1. To disable it, you would just set the value data to 0. Click OK. You can either restart your computer or press F5 to refresh the registry editor. The Windows Club also offers a freeware application, the Ultimate Windows Tweaker, that makes this simple. Open the Ultimate Tweaker, go to User Accounts, look for Enable Verbose Logon Messages, click on it, and then click on Apply Tweaks. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content to keep you informed of the latest advantages of your digital universe. Thanks for watching and have a great day.